Dear listeners, I welcome you all to this video. In this video, we shall learn about errors. It has been rightly said that to err is human, to forgive divine. Yes, no one is stranger to errors. We all commit errors regardless of our education level. If you find that you have trouble identifying some common errors in your writing, you are not alone. And these errors won't work either. They are like hitting the wrong keys on the computer. So we must get rid of them. And this can happen only when we identify and rectify our own mistakes. Let me throw light on some common errors that take place in our day-to-day life. It is generally said, where is my spectacles? No, spectacles, scissors, trousers, they are taken in plural form always. So the correct is, where are my spectacles? They want that I go there. No, they want me to go there is the correct sentence. Susan works very hardly. She is a workaholic. Wrong. It should be Susan works very hard. She is a workaholic. Hardly means rarely. So it should be very hard, not very hardly. More persons came than we expected. Wrong. It should be more people came than we expected. He doesn't have nothing to do. Rather, it should be, he doesn't have anything to do. It is wrong to use two negative words together. Doesn't, nothing. Can you borrow me a book, please? It should be, can you lend me a book, please? Borrow means to receive from somebody on some condition, while lend means to allow anything to be used by someone on condition. In short, borrow means to receive, while lend means to give. He likes read books and play the guitar. Well, the correct one is, he likes to read books and play the guitar. My birthday is on January. No, my birthday is in January. On is used for specific dates, while for months, preposition in is to be used. The French food is delicious. The correct one is, French food is delicious. The word is superfluous here. We are talking about the whole French food. That is delicious. He said me that he was tired. Said me is inappropriate. It should be told me that he was tired. I am agree with you. It is one of the most happening errors. I am agree is not correct. The correct sentence should be, I agree with you, or I agree to this proposal. With persons, we use with proposals, we use to. I have been learning English since 2 years. Well, the correct sentence is, I have been learning English for 2 years. Since is inappropriate here, because since preposition is used for exact time and time duration. Well, here we are not certain about the time duration. So, for word is used here. Do you know Africa? No. It should be, have you been to Africa? Simply it means, have you ever visited Africa? It was a good party. No. It was a good party, wasn't it? We have to use a question tag, wasn't it? If the sentence is positive, we use negative question tag. And if the sentence is negative, we use the positive question tag. Like, had the sentence been, it was not a good party, then the question tag would be, was it? We are 12 in my English class. This is incorrect. The correct sentence would be, there are 12 people in my class. It is wrong to say, my friend who works for Sony is an engineer. The correct would be, my friend who works for Sony is an engineer. At the end, I was able to finish my homework. No, rather speak, in the end, I was able to finish my homework. All the days I go to the office. Incorrect. The correct is, I go to the office every day. I knew Paul at a party last year. No, rather speak, I met Paul at a party last year. I hope it makes a difference. Thanks for watching the video.